Bloomberg one-timer that got up high and hit